fresh. You ready? Watch
the I'm ready, man. Now. Let me do this. This is for Deshaun, East Lawn, Lil Mama and her friends. Lisa, Teresa, Maria, Tia, Leah, and Kim. I love y'all bros, no disrespect to my dogs, but I love y'all bros. Yeah, I love y'all bros. To the ladies, having babies without no drama. To my niggas, with figures, say I love my baby mama. I bought them shoes, them tattoos, and even fix your breasts. I put you inside the flash ride, put an S on your chest.
This for the ones who I with it and be putting their mouth on it and suck everything out of it, then they catch it and swallow it. I'm Lil Weezy, but she's I'm off the heezy, believe me, see me, I squeeze in between it, and then I leave it so greasy. When I come through in a Rolls Royce, leave them with no choice, but to hop up in it, then just let me make they throat moist. Stupid red and black, it just carry a nigga. Give me 3 minutes, maybe 4, she be wanna marry a nigga.
Give me a project, bitch. Give me a hood rat chick. One that don't give a fuck. Ain't say shit.
Grandma flipped out and said we ain't gonna have no evil in this house. So I rolled out, scored me a house and sold out. But I fucked up when I started living up in these hoes' house. Nigga started fucking one of the bros, cause she was sucking a nigga dick good and keeping it hard. Letting the nigga come all over her chest and tongue. She was still on. I spared her because her children. She was a hoe, she gave me head behind her deal done. Ain't selling records, but I'm out cause sell a million. If you wanna take it there, we can break it off. Cause y'all pussy ain't got a nigga tweaking it all. I sling this dick, summer, winter, spring, and the fall. Ask me head down, I'm bringing it all. I'm trying to hit you from the back, tell you how it get long. This motherfucking dick good and it always be hard.
Project chick gotta love her. I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch from the hood. You can bring me a bitch out the gutter. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Yeah, but a project bitch just wanna love on a nigga. She don't even need nothing from me. Yeah, this bitch just told me she ain't never seen Friday, nigga. You can keep her.
What?
Everybody know I like ghetto bitches. That ain't never been no secret.
Yeah,
baby like chocolate and yellow bitches. Only if everything decent.
Okay. Yeah,
project bitch did a beat a bitch up. Hoes better watch how they speak. Yeah, you know the bougie ass hoes like the pool girls help. Project bitch be punching. You better know them other hoes probably gonna run when it's real. But a project bitch ain't running. Told them I ain't even trying to put them to their motherfucking party if a project bitch ain't coming. I see they got police at the door trying to pat me down. So my project bitch brought a gun in me. Something about a project chick gotta love her. I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch from the hood. You can bring me a bitch out the gutter. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Yeah, but a project bitch just wanna love on a nigga. She don't even need nothing from me. Yeah, fuck that shit to be on Facebook. Fuck that shit these niggas talking about. Can I bend you over real quick in the bathroom at your mama house? You can tell it I ain't never had shit, but that don't matter cause I got it now. She love to see what daddy got it on. Come give me head with your bonnet on. Holla get a whip cause I came from the ghetto. I'm ghetto like my mama is. I guess I can shake it off, that's just how I'm is. We been ghetto since we all was kids. And it's only one type of woman that can go to work and have fun and make time for kids. Better get you a project chick, nigga, yeah. Something about a project, you gotta love it.
Let's go.
I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch from the hood. You can bring me a bitch out the gutter. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Yeah, but a project bitch just wanna love on a nigga. She don't even need nothing from me. Yeah.